cooking Thursday. We are doing a smoothie. And I'm about to show you guys all what I'm putting in this one, and it's calling it Berry Blast. So I should see those berries, but I'm going to take you along for the ride and show you what exactly is in this smoothie. So, you stay for the ride. Dump it in here. I don't measure this because I just don't feel like it. That's all of that. And then we're going to add in some strawberries. Normally I would do more, but this seems to all just be raspberries. Which I'm not a huge fan of raspberry, but I like it in smoothies, so. And then we're going to take a frozen banana. So we have these cut into quarter or pieces. I'm just going to check it in. And then I will add in some milk. Blend it, and I will show you the after product. So these cooking Thursday videos when they're smoothies are obviously not very long, because it's a smoothie that doesn't take very long, but I'm just going to use regular milk, but we do have coconut. And I'm just going to fill it until basically it's all covered for the most part. And that's it. That's the work stuff. Whenever I put the lid, here it is. Now I like my smoothies more like a milkshake. So we put on the setting that frappes it. I smell the banana for sure. I should just stir it. It's not dirty. Make them. I just want to try some juice. Just to like make sure I got everything is in. As you can see, there's still some clumps. I'm just going to add a tiny bit more milk to it. That's a bit too much milk.
Hey, buddy.
There's a tiny bit more in here than I thought there would be. I I was originally going to use this, but there's a tiny bit more. No, actually, it could fit. If not, my sister gets home. Yeah, see, I told you there's a tiny bit extra. I hope you guys enjoyed this week's recipe of a Berry Blast Smoothie. And I hope you guys will turn in next week for our next one. And don't forget to look over tomorrow's video.